Hello everyone and welcome to jdog plays. Today we are going to play Super Mario 64. I can't wait personally. I mean, I've played the game before, except I really wanted to play it on this channel, so I thought why not do it now. Okay, it's loading up Nintendo 64, Super Mario 64. I'm going to reset the game. Changed. I'm not concerned anything is going to be different from the Nintendo 64 version and the Wii U version, because I play this version. I don't actually have a Nintendo 64. I actually only have this version and the All-Stars version. This is my favorite version of the game that I have. Well, I also had the DS version, but I gave it to a friend who didn't have a Nintendo 64. Or Wii U. Okay, anyways, let's go in the castle. Why am I bad at going into paintings? Anyways, okay, I think that I'm gonna go to this star. Haven't got it before. Yes, I have not gotten Mario Wings to the Sky but on Battlefield. I know a lot of people love this game. Personally, it's not my favorite. I mean, it's like, it's just not the best, but I just thought that you guys would enjoy it if I played it on the channel. And I oofed. I just oofed. It's time to oof. I am going to think of doing a 64 live stream if you want. A Super Mario 64 playlist. But you know, I'm actually going to create a new file because why not? I'm going to create a new file, guys. Super Mario 64. Wait, what? No, I don't want that. Mario B. Make the cave for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach. Well, you look very blocky today, Mrs. Peach. So do you, Lakitu? And your cloud is very see-through today. What has happened? Has Bowser put this polygonal curse upon the land? Or was this just console limitations? Yeah, I think the second one was correct. Anyways, here comes the Mario. Woohoo! I've never started a new file in such a long time. I have never played this game in a long time. Alright, I forgot. I've read all that text before, you know. I did not grow up in the 90s. This is like the first copy of the game I ever got. Actually, the DS version was. Except, well, yeah. Okay, let's get through the first bum battlefield door. Guys. And yes, I am playing with a Wii U gamepad here. It sounds like I'm live and I'm just answering questions from the chat, but no, that's not the case. Just wanted to answer questions that people might already be asking. Oh boy, the camera. I'll have to get used to it. I mean, it was revolutionary for the time, but it's the exact opposite now. I mean, like, seriously, what is this? Like, what is this? Like the camera. I'm just complaining about one of the greatest games ever made. Yes, I know. Except I don't really feel that way. I thought there was gonna be some like creepy music because the volume's turned down. Yeah, this sounds rich. It sounds like the volume's going down whenever I talk. Yes, I always use that portal. I never not use that portal. Or maybe for once, I don't know. What was that screen shake? I never know what to expect of this game because, well, I've seen many conspiracies and I do have my Wii in my basement, so I can't. Look at Mario. He looks so strange like that. Oh dang it! I forgot that doesn't work in the old version of the game. Only the All Stars version, probably. Woohoo! Take that! Oh, Mamma Mia! He's so close to me. Oh dang it, this boss is so hard. Yes! The Bomb Bomb! I'm going to beat the great King Bomb Bomb. And yes, I do call Bomb Bombs Bomb Bombs. I think that's a better name for them. I knew that I had a chance against you and you didn't have a chance against me. Phew, 4 health left. That was great. That was great, dude. You gotta say that was good. Now, that had to be a good run. Yeah, let's go! And for everyone just coming to this point of the video, because I'll put a chapter here. Hello, everyone. Welcome to jdog Plays. Thank you for coming to this chapter. I don't know why I would put it here, but I already grabbed a star on my new file. It did not take me as long as the video started. I just started a new file, and this is as far as I've gotten. I mean, sure. Oh wait, right, yeah, I forgot. You're supposed to race Koopa the Quick. Hello, Koopa the Quick. Hello. Hello, my good friend Koopa the Quick. Let's go! I don't know why it's a bit laggy this time, but I'll probably be good. Anyways, I don't have any real merchandise, but I do have Minecraft content that you can download, like texture packs and skins. Just link to that in the description. The big Baba and Dud rolling around that pit. Honestly, I believe in that theory. It just sounds so real to me. It's probably not true that Nintendo wanted that to be it, but it just seems so real, so that's what I say about it. But this is not my first time playing the game. I've played this game like a bunch of times before. Okay, dang it. I feel so weird playing with this controller because I'm so used to other controllers. Wait, did the music just switch back? I hope it didn't, because that would be strange. A Koopa! Where are you, Koopa? You're so bad. Oh, there you are, Koopa. Koopa, just come up. Come up, Koopa! Why are not coming up. Oh, you aren't up, Koopa. Hello, Koopa. Hey, I won. I knew it. You'd be friggin' dead. Yeah, Mario Star. Let's go. Mario number one, shoot to the island in the sky. Chain Chomper is gonna get me. No, don't give me Chain Chomper. The Chain Chomper has gotten me. Okay, I'm not gonna do the Chain Chomper cape right now. I just wanna get the red coins. Let me get the red coins. I remember playing 64DS and thought it was an original game because, well, I didn't really have my own computer back then to go to the internet. Except once I saw a video about Super Mario 64, people were like, hey, this kind of looks like the game I have, but it looks terrible. And then I was like, oh, it's a remake? And also I did never read the 64 on the title, so I always thought it was called Super Mario DS, which sounds really weird now, but not back then. 2019, what was that, 2020? I think it was like 2019 or something. It probably wasn't, I don't know. I think it was like 2020, I don't know. Yes, I do know how to not take damage, because I'm not a noob to this game. I've played it like a bunch of times before. It's my childhood, even though I'm still a child. Please don't kidnap me, all the hackers out there. That would be very uncanny. I don't know why I'm not speaking in those brief seconds. And look how chaotic all those bums are. I was gonna say bomb bombs, except those are just, well, they're bubble bombs. Bomb bubbles. What are they called again? I don't know. Something like that. Anyways, I bet Mario can run out of these without a problem, except he can't because I am not very good at this game. Actually, that was actually a better run than last time. The controls are so strange because I've been playing a lot of Sonic lately. Except that was like 4 days ago because, well, it was 4 days ago because I'm not telling you my secrets! Okay, I'm not gonna tell you my secrets. A bug just went behind the TV, so I hope that nothing's gonna happen to 64. Maybe it'll glitch out and become a personalized copy. Or maybe nothing will happen. Or maybe the TV will glitch and totally go out and then I'll make the video end. But I hope it's nothing. All it is that I'm glad to say my copy is not personalized, because, you know, yeah. I mean, obviously I don't believe in that. Oh, and the Chain Chomper. Dude, the Chain Chomper. And I'm definitely going to make some people angry that I say Chain Chomper, because it's actually called Chain Chomp. Honestly, I like that name better. So I'm not going to say Chain Chomp ever. I'm always going to say Chain Chomper, because it's a way better name for him. Oh, red coin, and a 1-up. the chain chomper again. Why the chain chomper? Oh, not the chain chomper again. It's always the chain chomper that gets me. Oh, and I'm gonna die. Yeah, I died. Yeah, this is really hard. Donald Duck voice. Yes! Another one up! That's great. I undid my last death. Of course, it would have been greater if I didn't die. But still. It's really good. That's basically all for Bomb Bomb Battlefield. Maybe I might as well check out the Wario apparition. See if that theory is real. I remember in the DS version they were like islands. I can't believe that in a remake they actually changed levels. And these mountains look so bad. They just look terrible. I just don't like them. I mean, I love them, but I still don't love them. They just look terrible.
There's a shark.
Yeah, there's a shark. I'm just gonna swim through the current. Go to the secret place, even though it's not very secret because Bao Bao had a submarine there. I heard of a theory that the way that he got in there, because obviously a submarine couldn't fit through a painting. Anything shouldn't be able to fit through a painting, unless you break it, but I mean, this is a video game. Anything can happen. Except, I honestly think that it's true that they got it through Peach's castle, because it just makes a lot of sense to me. Well, here in the dire, dire of the duckies. Yeah, the diary, diary duckies is what I call this place. I don't know why I do that. I just call her that. I don't actually call her that. I don't know why I just said that. But it's an infinitely... it actually ends there. Ooh, secret blocks, even though they're not very secret. And I just messed up because I fell in the water. And I'm probably never going to make it out of this water again. Yeah. Even though I just did. Going to go after the diving board. Woohoo! Oh wait, he didn't actually dive. Well, that wraps up today's... Oh, sorry. That wraps up today's episode of jdog Plays. Thank you for watching, guys. Like and subscribe. And check out my new series called Paper Mario Adventures. Bye!